RePurpose is a social enterprise dedicated to creating an ethical and efficient supply chain of waste recycling in urban India. We're doing that through implementing a digital waste marketplace to divert waste from overflowing landfills towards recycling.
The first time I told my granddad that this was what I was going to do, he didn't understand it and he said, oh, you're going to be sweeping the roads, is that what you're doing? But I think they're quite excited to see what will happen.
I have always been interested in social entrepreneurship as a way to solve the world's largest problems.
To understand what we're doing, it's important to understand what's happening right now. There are these people called kabadiwalas, and kabadiwalas are essentially small street side scrap collectors. They go door to door and go, do you have some paper? Do you have some plastic? And they bring it back to their small stores and they decompose it and sell it onward to the recyclers.
The kabadiwala's role is so significant that finding a way to streamline their effectiveness in a way that does not at all diminish or compromise their own work is a remarkable intervention.
Sonika and Peter are spearheading a social venture that offers improvements to the recycling supply chain in Mumbai. Their goal is to improve the life of those unsung heroes and their families who are so essential to the work.
No one kabadiwala can single-handedly service an entire bulk generator. So we find the closest kabadiwalas who have the right kind of capacity to take in the waste, and we send them updates saying, okay, today you're going to go pick up 10 kgs of waste from building A and then 15 kgs of waste from building B and bring it back to your store.
Our backend optimization engine will pool waste across kabadiwalas to deliver in bulk on a regular and reliable basis, increasing the daily margins by more than 35%.
That's 5,400 tons of waste diverted away from landfills, but it's also $400,000 in additional income that we're creating for the kabadiwalas at the end of year one.
Sometimes in business, we talk about the triple bottom line, which is about achieving profits, achieving a social purpose, and improving environmental sustainability. And this is a good example of an initiative that has the potential for real triple bottom line impact.
The President's Engagement Prize is a life-changing opportunity. With the funding, we're actually able to hire a full team, we're actually able to deliver that impact that we promised.
We realize that we're not just impacting one person, we're impacting an entire family, and that kind of spreads into the community, and so it's really a waterfall change that we'll be looking at.